Good afternoon. New at 5 o'clock, legendary bluesman and Austin resident Pinetop Perkins has died. The 97-year-old passed away today at his home here in Austin. Just last month, Joe Willie Perkins, nicknamed Pinetop, became the oldest Grammy winner ever. Funeral arrangements are still being made here in Austin.